Ash Fox here, proposal planner and photographer, and I'm here to tell you the three biggest mistakes you can make when proposing. Number one, not getting down on your knee. A proposal is not a proposal unless you're down on your knee proposing, so get down on your knee. Mistake number two, letting your family members dictate what your proposal is going to be. So I have clients sometimes contact me and they're telling me their vision for their proposal, but really it's just their family members, like a parent's vision for the proposal, or their future fiance's father, his vision for the proposal. And it's not actually the client's vision or something that they think that their partner would really like. It's really just about the family getting a little too involved and feeling like, you know, this is the wedding and they want to plan everything from the wedding and the proposal. And sometimes that can be a mistake, because what I always say is the proposal is really just about the two of you, and the wedding is all about friends and family experiencing, you know, seeing your love and your commitment to each other. But the proposal is something that I think is really nice to just have it be just the two of you. Now, that being said, you can have your family there, but it can be, but I recommend having it done in a way that it's not obvious that they're watching you. So maybe they could be watching, but they're hidden somewhere. Or maybe they're not watching, but right after the proposal, they walk in and surprise you, and then you have a really fun engagement party together right after the proposal. So it can be done. You can definitely integrate your family into the proposal, but I think it's a mistake to let family members take over. Number three, do not have your fiancé-to-be's co-workers or boss present at the proposal. I think I've said enough, but I did have one proposal where the client had his fiancé-to-be's boss there, and you know, she said yes. She definitely said yes, but I think she was very, very self-conscious, because you know, it's like, this is supposed to be a special moment. You don't want to feel like you're at work. So don't have the boss or a co-worker at the proposal. All right, another big mistake, no flash mobs. It's been done, you don't want to overwhelm your partner. Let's come up with something else.
For the latest trends, deals, and life hacks, go to thelisttv.com.